This is how it all began. Which, of course, leads to nonsense like this. A few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend, Eddie Brock. What is that?
It's our inheritance.
Eddie's dad and my dad worked together before they died.
We believe the suit may be the final step. Finally, a cure for cancer. People are dying all over the world. And all I want to do is try to help them. But because I signed the wrong paper for the wrong person, I can't.
They had taken the suit away from Dad, and I was going to take it back. I thought, I knew, I could finish what he started. I felt good. Great. More than myself. It didn't last.
Ah! What's happening to me? Get this off of me!
I don't know what the suit had become or what it had done to me. But I have super spider powers, and I couldn't control it, so I don't think anyone could ever hope to. But when Eddie found out what I had done, who I really was, well, he was pretty angry.
Our fathers died to create me, and now you will too.
I have to dodge those.
Listen to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you, it's the suit. I've been behind it. I know what it's doing to you. Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret.
Ow! I need to dodge faster than that.
I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt.
Stop him. That means I have to put him down. Fast.
Killing me. It's killing me. I have to fight this.
With your hands over your head. Both of you, on the ground now! The hell is that?
I need it.
It's not done.
Give it back.
It's really not done.
I can't go swinging around in my nerd clothes.
I just have to finish stitching up a hole in the butt, and then I'll give it back to you.
I can explain the hole in the butt, by the way.
Please don't. Come by the place in about half an hour, and I'll have it ready for you.
All right. I'm gonna run by home and grab my web shooters. I've been sitting on my tush all day. Time for a little workout. Let's start with some wall crawling. Just have to jump up there. No biggie. Jump and then jump again. Sure, it breaks the laws of physics, but so do most things I do. It's me, the amazing jumping man. The spectacular leaping dude.
Police have attempted to apprehend the man, identified as 33-year-old Herman Schultz. In a daring daylight bank robbery attempt, Schultz...
Web zipping is great for low buildings like these. These buildings are tall enough to web swing off of pretty easily. Done with my butt, hole yet? There's an idiot causing trouble a few blocks from here. I need to skedaddle.
Out of the way, piglet! All of you, just... back off!
I never knew your name was Herman.
Oh no, it's you!
Well, you are kind of in my neighborhood, Herman. I'll go easy on you this time, Herman. I'll only use my webs.
I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
This guy is a joke. I should just web up his hands and call it a day. Predictable Herman. See you around, pal.
Please, no. I got kids.
I got a dog. You've got a dog. That's a Homer.
I envy you guys. You're happy just being walking cliches. Seriously, good for you. But come on, guys, leave the lady alone. I need to web these guys when I knock them down, or they'll just keep getting back up. All done here. You okay?
Ugh, get away from me, you freak.
It's that kind of quality human interaction that makes it all worthwhile.
Oh, yippee, four of you.
I need to get home.
Huh. yo, yo, Spidey!
Johnny Storm of the world-famous Fantastic Four. What on earth are you doing in Queens?
What, I can't be in Queens?
I have to be here, but you, go save the world.
Oh, I got a better idea. What do you say, quick race around Queens?
What is this? You think just because you can fly in a streak of fire, ooh, you can beat me?
I do believe that's what I'm saying.
Then I've got two words for you. Bring it on.
Ready, set, go!
Faster than I thought. Now I own you!
Yeah, whatever. You ever want to race again, look me up. I'm usually hanging out by the Baxter Building.
Save, Spidey.
I should go buy the Daily Bugle.
Huh.
late for work at the Daily Bugle. Jameis is gonna chew my butt if I don't go to the Daily Bugle. I'm late for work at the Daily Bugle.
You
to go to my job at the Daily Bugle. Jameson's gonna chew my butt if I don't go to the Daily Bugle. Huh.
you!
My butt if I don't go to the Daily Bugle. go to my job at the Daily Bugle.
About you.
Take it from here.
Water isn't water, it's soup! Jameson's gonna chew my butt if I don't go to the Daily Bugle. By the Daily Bugle.
Queens and I... Listen! I saw the suit. You heard me?
Yes.
The suit.
I don't know what happened.
I don't know how many days passed. I don't even know how I'm still alive. If you could call this alive.
Nice mess. Hunger. Food. You don't say. That's my bike. You smashed this place up with. What are you supposed to be anyway? Bum, I'm the best at what I do. And what that is ain't pretty at all. See these claws? Unbreakable. You? Bet not. A mutant can't have a nice quiet evening without some damn thing. Big a mistake you just made. Bet you thought you were the big and scary one. I can guarantee I'm scarier. Kinda hoping that would take the fight out of you. I'll give you this. You know how to take a punch. Getting good in there.